hardest verses for me to live by is Psalm 46:10. It says to be still and know that I am God. It's so hard to be still, and it's even harder to remember that you are God and we are not. It seems like I need a daily reminder that I'm not the one in control of my life. I'm not the one in control of this world. No matter how much I want things to change, sometimes there's nothing I can do. And God, when we reach that point, if we will look up to you, we will be reminded that we never were the ones in control. You are. May we find peace in knowing that you're in control. You're holding on to us when we can't hold on, when we can't keep it all together anymore. You've got the whole world in your hands. Oh, that's so good to know. We will rest upon that promise tonight. I pray specifically for each person who's walked into this room tonight. And I pray that they too will be reminded that you're holding on to them. And that you love them so deeply. And that you have a plan for their lives. And that you're not done making us more like you. And so tonight we're going to sing to you and you alone. Tonight we're going to choose surrender instead of control.